job is an epic day.
I think my job is challenging every day. That's why I do this job. It's never boring. And the challenges that I faced last year are different than the ones today.
I can do good where I'm reaching for it. If I believe that I can help people and I can do the right thing by people. And I don't want to die for somebody. I don't want to leave my family alone, but I'm prepared to do what I need to do to try to protect people. And do everything I can to still make it home in life.
At YKCC, officers like Leah Sheffield will continue to maintain order in this frontier jail.
We're not here to punish anyone. I mean, their punishment is being away from the community.
Communities that, with the help of the jail, the troopers, and local law enforcement, are working hard to create a better future. Shocks the world. Did a final act of war bring the plane down? The White House demands answers. This was no ordinary flight, but a military jet carrying American politicians. When the investigation is over, the Air Force itself is held responsible. Prime Minister, and the American Ambassador to the region, Peter Galbraith.